Kartika. I am studying grade 7 in Mount Itras E School, Sivahangai. This is my global warming project. Now I am going to explain it. The main reason of the global warming is because of the greenhouse gases released into the atmosphere during various human activities like deforestation, carbon emission due to vehicles, and misinformation. Global warming is an alarming situation that is on the rise on the planet now. The global warming affects it not melts, only melts the polar regions and increases the temperature, but it is much more harmful than it seems. Thank you.
I am Minnabini from grade 6 in Mount Itras E School, Sivahangai. I am going to talk about global warming. We do not cut the trees. Save animals. We have to grow more plants to avoid global warming. We have to recycle. We do not use car, bus, not like that. We have to use only bicycle. Do not waste the water. We have to use the dustbin. Do not throw anywhere. Thank you.
I am Harshan Pandey of class 7. I am studying Mount Itras E School, Sivahangai. I am going to say about global warming. Earth's surface temperature has increased more than 1 degree Fahrenheit since 1900. There are various activities taking place which have been increased the temperature gradually. Global warming is the broadcast of various calamities like flood, famines, etc. This is extremely harmful to the earth as well as humans. The natural gases, including the release of greenhouse gases, which are not able to escape from earth, causing the atmosphere to increase. The excessive use of atmosphere, automobiles and fossil fuels result in increasing level of carbon dioxide. Steps must be taken immediately to stop global warming and make the earth better again. Moreover, citizens can close public transport together. Recycling must also be encouraged on the government's part. They must regulate industrial waste and ban them from emitting harmful gases in the air. Deforestation must be stopped immediately, and planting of trees must be encouraged. Thank you.
Good evening to all. My name is A.R. Arunalakshmi. I'm grade 7, Mount Itras E School, Sivahangai. I have done a project about global warming. The air pollution of the vehicle causes the global warming. Because of the global warming, death of animals, the plants and trees are get dried, and melting of glaciers. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I am Darun Raj. I am going to explain about my project, global warming. This is my project. Global warming is a gradual increase in temperature of the earth. Usage of vehicles caused air pollution. Cutting of trees reduces that rain we receive. It also decreases the wild animals. Industries, the where water pollution and the air pollution. The wastes of the industries go and mixed in sea. The animals drink and the animals are dead. This is glacier. Glacier melt due to increase in heat. It increased the sea level. So how can we help our society? Planting more trees and use battery car and we can plant more trees. Thank you.
Niveta from grade 7. I'm going to explain about global warming. When the sun temperature increase, the glaciers of the ice is melting and the ocean water level also increase. In the glass are float in the living places. The animals also there due to the global warming. The global warming increase due to the air pollution and from vehicles and factories. So we use of vehicles and the air factory by planting trees. Thank you.
Good evening everyone. I am Kani Shastri. I am studying in grade 7 in Mount Idra G school. I am going to explain what is global warming. This is my project. What is global warming? I am going to explain you clearly. This is sun. This is earth. These are trees. And this is dead animals. This is melting glacier. This is a river. This is vehicles that cause pollutions. Okay, now I am going to tell you clearly. Nowadays we are using lots of vehicles that cause carbon dioxide. There are three gases that is carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide. These three gases are responsible for greenhouse effect. Nowadays we are using lots of vehicles that cause carbon dioxide. Nowadays there are so many factories in that factories there are the three gases will be present: carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide. These three gases will be present in the smoke. Nowadays the tree will be eating the carbon dioxide and giving us oxygen. If we cut that, the carbon dioxide, methane and nitrous oxide will be thicker around the earth. Then when sun produces heat, the three gases methane, carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide will trap the heat and it will be coming to earth. Then the earth will be more heated. The heat will be in more level. Then that is called global warming. For reducing global warming, we should plant new trees and reduce pollutions. If you want to buy something, go by walk. Don't use cars, bikes for moving short distance. So if we are using more vehicles, the animals will be dead. If we did not reduce global warming, there will be no trees, plants, animals, including humans also. There will be nothing in the earth. Nothing in the earth. If we want to reduce, you should reduce, recycle, reuse that. And you should not use electricity more. When you use, switch off. When you want, you can switch on. You can use electricity very less, and also you can go by walk to every place. In short distance means you can go by walk. Long distance means you can use cars. Don't use more electricity. Okay, all of you join. Now we are going to Now we are going to reduce the global warming. Come on everyone, we can reduce the global warming. Then only we can survive. The end.